Hi folks, welcome to Eurofishing. I'm currently looking at the lake selection. I'm thinking of heading over to the moat. It's been quite a while since I've actually fished on Eurofishing, so I thought we'll give it a go, see what we can catch. Right, session settings. Random conditions, wind dynamic, and we'll use my second tackle box, I think. Which has got bloodworm, quarter dumbbell, 12 millimeter, medium sweet corn double, and an 8 millimeter quarter dumbbell, as well as some bloodworm. That should do. We should be able to definitely catch carp with that, possibly catfish, and with the bloodworm, roach, rod, bream, possibly perch, tench. So we'll head over to the moat and see what we can catch. Right, it's close to that teleport location. Actually, I think we'll use that peg around there. There should be a peg down this way somewhere. Otherwise, last time I had to go on this lake. Right, there we go. There's our peg. Right. Yes, we know about rod selection. We'll put that one over there. Actually, we'll go straight ahead for this one. Oh, we've got gravel again there. And the final rod. Actually, we'll go this direction with that one. Oh, we hit gravel again. Right, now it's a case of waiting, I think. Actually, we'll get some bait out. Unless we get the fish into the area, well, a bit short, but it will do there. Oh, no, just case of waiting. Mine's got a bit too far out with the rods. Ah, there we go. Oh, now the other one's going. Come on, give it to us. Right, our first fish. Oh, a perch.
Hello.
Right, we'll get this rod back out and we'll see what we've got on rod two. That's a good start. I think Raz was actually perching this lake. What we've got now. Oh, a common carp. That one came in very easy. Oh no, one that's a rod, I think. Yeah. This one's putting up a good fight. Actually, let's get one more rod going. I'll say it's a carp. Oh no, rod three's going now. Yeah, one. Common carp. Right, get this rod back out, and then we're going, I think, rod two next. So we'll probably lose on mod 3. This one's quite a distance out. Oh, I managed to get that one. Oh, it's a common carp again. Looks like we are going to get a little three. We didn't lose it. We don't want to get stuck around this rock. Oh, we got a tench. Actually, it's quite a decent sized tench. £10, 5 ounce. Some common carp, perch, rod, and a tench. We're not doing too bad. I don't think we'll get any of the catfish. I don't think we've got the right tackle on for that, or bait. Well, I got the wrong rod. I took every rod 3. Oh. Hope that it will come back. Oh, it's gone a little quiet now. We'll get some bait back out again. Oh, that one went a bit too far. That should be good. Well, it's like the wind's starting to get up. Right, we've got the bait out. Hope it will entice some more fish to appear. Ah, there we go. I'll say it's a carp, it's something heavy. Oh, come on, give it up. Oh no, another tench. I thought it was another car. The way it was acting up, I thought, well, it's going to be a large carp. Except we were wrong, it was a tench. Right, I wonder what's on this. Oh, all the rods are going now. Right, we got that one. So it's rod 3 next, I believe. Oh, koi carp. I didn't know they were in this lake. Right. Rod 3. I was a surprise to see koi carp. Oh, I wonder what this is. Back pretty easy. Oh, a small common carp. Right, rod one. Oh, I finally got it coming back. Oh, give it in. Oh, another koi carp. £21.5, 3 ounce. Yeah, folks, it's a good time to leave it there. We've managed to catch some fish here at the moat, which I'm actually quite surprised, and some I didn't even know were in the lake. Koi carp. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for the notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.